River Styx flows infamously through the underworld, offering the boatman Charon expeditious travel from the realm of mortals to the lowest depths, where many of their sheaths reside forever.
Too bad I can't just take the ferry to the surface. Should come in useful. Gods grant me strength. Nectar also amplified one of my boons. That's better.
Have a pest problem.
Okay.
Again, you make a mockery of me.
Mm-hmm.
You brandished the eternal spear we call Varatha. So then it wasn't lost during the war. A magnificent weapon in deserving hands.
You again.
You know, Redblood, my appointments usually don't come to me, much less again and again. Think I'm here to show you a good time, huh?
Electo, I just like to see you menacingly smile. And hey, having to deal with you now and again beats having to fight Meg all the time.
You think dealing with me beats dealing with that weakling?
I can't.
Up. Get out. Thank you. Which one? Up we go then. Hot up here. Olympus, I accept this message. Him.
I have returned.
You're back. I thought you made it out. No matter.
Who dies first?
Hopefully not me.
You're all coming with me.
More than I did.
Heard you got through pretty quick last time. Not bad, not bad.
Steady now. They're making me choose.
Thank you, little sprout.
mistakes from time to time, man, and you ought to know. You made one there just now.
Had to do it.
Zack, and to be honest, why, I wasn't that mad to begin with. I just thought I'd shake your branches up a bit.
Time to feast.
You are getting closer to the surface, and you'll get there someday, and we're with you, however long it takes, okay?
Who should I give this to? Miss a couple coins. Guess I get a break.
Hey, you.
Eurydice, how long have you been down here anyway, if you don't mind my asking? Seems like you're pretty settled in. It's quite a lovely place.
How long have I been down here, huh? Huh, I don't have the faintest. You lose your sense of time once you're a shade, or maybe once there's not a sun or moon over your head. But yeah, I found myself a decent spot and fixed it up a bit. Excellent.
Why, thank you. What I need.
To think, young Sprout, our strategist Athena, warrior goddess, sprang from Zeus's head. I would expect that no high intellect could come from there.
Please do not mind the Lady Demeter's good-natured sense of humor, Zagreus. She and my father often like to jest with one another, even in the most difficult times.
How was the magma temperature lately, Lernie?
Just as we were finishing cleaning up the museum.